So I mean, there's no need to have a cell phone conversation out here in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. That's fine.
Thank you very much, Deb. Going to enjoy the boat ride out? Anybody enjoy the boat ride out? They can help you. They need to start with what you might feel. The very first thing to do is stop looking down into the viewing room. Okay, now, let me give you just a brief overview of what we're looking at on both sides and starboard side. We're going across these large, rocky structures. This is what people mean when they say the reef. It is rock. It is 100% limestone out here in the middle of the ocean. And if you were a diver, if you got really close to that rock, you would see it's covered with these tiny little docks. They're about the size of a match head or a pencil eraser. And if you got really close to one of the docks, you'd see each one of them is an upside down jellyfish. Tiny little jellyfish. And it's got little tentacles sticking up in the water. These guys are called coral polyps. They're a living, breathing marine animal. And they're not sitting on top of the rock. They're actually embedded into that limestone. And the reason they're embedded is to it, there's a barracuda. See a barracuda? See this long guy right here? It looks like a torpedo with teeth. That's a barracuda. So the reason the coral polyps are embedded in that rock is they made the rock.
Is it a shark?
They've been out here 8,000 years making it. Now the way they make it, they're an animal, so they breathe oxygen. That's how carbon dioxide. Sometimes they take in a little bit of calcium and they combine it with that carbon dioxide into calcium carbonate, which is what you and I call limestone rock. So they've been out here 8,000 years making all the rock that you're looking at. Just gonna call that rocky stuff hardcore. Keep in mind it's a living, breathing, marine animal. Now we've also seen on top of the hardcore, you see things that look like plants waving back and forth in our current. This is not plant life. Again, these are coral. We're gonna call them soft coral because you can see they're soft, they're moving back and forth. They are made up of the same coral polyp. But these guys, instead of making limestone to protect themselves, these guys excrete a carbon. That leaves them more flexible to see them wither back and forth. So that soft coral, that kind of does it for the coral.
Yes, I'll come back to you, then I'll ask, what have we done?
Policía.
নিজেরা দেখুন, অন্যকে দেখার সুযোগ করে দিন। আস্তে আস্তে এগিয়ে যান, আস্তে আস্তে আপনারা এগিয়ে যাবেন, নিজেরা দেখবেন, অন্যকে দেখার সুযোগ করে দেবেন। মণ্ডপের সামনে ভিড় করবেন না, কেউ মণ্ডপের সামনে ভিড় করবেন না, বেশিক্ষণ দাঁড়াবেন না, তাড়াতাড়ি ছবি করে তুলে নিয়ে এগিয়ে যাবেন, নিজেরা দেখবেন, অন্য সবাইকে দেখার সুযোগ করে দেবেন। দিদি, আপনার কেমন লাগছে আজকে এখানে বেড়াতে এসে? ভালো লাগছে। আচ্ছা, আপনার কেমন লাগছে দাদা? ভালো লাগছে না?
যে দাদাকে জিজ্ঞাসা করো সে একটু কনফিউজ, ওকে জিজ্ঞাসা করো।
আপনার কেমন লাগছে দাদা? ইউ হ্যাপি?
ইয়েস।
প্লিজ দাদি,